This year is the first time organizers plan to hold the Gay Pride rally in a public park. The group sponsoring the event plan to have music and speakers talking about gay and lesbian rights issues, but their plans have not been successful. In a last-ditch effort, members of the group, We the People, went before Winter Park City Commissioners hoping for a compromise, but their idea was once again turned down.
We've decided that there's the empowering feeling that individuals get when they are able to step out into the light and leave the closet behind and say, I am a gay man, I am a lesbian, and I am a part of this community, and be able to be in that community out there visibly.
Visibly means holding the rally here at Central Park in the heart of downtown Winter Park. Few people knew about the proposal, but many say the city should accommodate the plan.
I have absolutely no problem with it. I think they should be able to meet here, just like any other group.
I think as long as they're here and they're not causing any trouble, they pretty much ought to just be able to do it.
We the People even expected 75 to 100 people to attend the rally, but now since permission has been denied, they have come up with another plan of action.
The gays and everybody should try to get along together, that there shouldn't be a reason why they have to force a conflict. That if there is an opportunity where they can work it out, where they can meet without causing a conflict sometime during the week, that perhaps that would be the better way to go.
And that's exactly what the group is trying to find, a better way to go. We the People first made its public stand rallying at an Orlando park against alleged police harassment. Now the group is preparing for another fight, gaining respect from the Winter Park community. Members of the group We the People say they don't feel like they are being discriminated against, but they will inform local gay and civil rights group about the decision. They will also apply for a permit again for next year.